I said earlier tonight, Io had a chip on her shoulder.
Oh. Or should I say, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome LA Knight.
You talk about Io having a chip on her shoulder. What about LA Knight for the past 20 years? And a payback, victorious over a two-time Grand Slam champion in The Miz. Probably the biggest win of LA Knight's career this past Saturday at Payback in Pittsburgh.
No doubt about it. An ever-important first step toward the top of the mountain in WWE. Being able to knock off a two-time Grand Slam champion like The Miz, no small feat. LA Knight's legit.
An electric crowd here tonight in Boston, Massachusetts. 14,420 of the WWE Universe.